Hi, my name is Reshma Rachel Varghese and I did my BCom in Computer Application at Bishop Chulaparambil Memorial College in Kottayam. It's a women's college and it had both PG as well as UG courses. And it's a completely women's only college and we have about 14 departments in our college. The facility, all 14 departments come under a huge building. And each department consists of each floor where there are several classes and sections come under each department. The faculty members are highly trained. We have both the AM department as well as the non-AM department. And they're all on a permanent contract. So we have several co-curricular as well as extracurricular activities where we get to do several activities according to each department that we belong to, where each department is marked and graded, and at the end on the college day, each department is given an award for the activities that they do, and finally the best association is announced. That's about it.